What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew 83 coming to you from Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, time to be another episode of the series, and time to get back to the story mode. Let's do it. Story mode. Alright, let's continue where we left off. Got a new notification. Hey, you know what? Let's check it out right now. Let's see. Only one notification. That's cool. Alright, six new jobs. Alright. Hold on. Okay, good. It already started. Need more coins? Alright, fine. Bonsai Bill Ambush. Alright. So thanks to my friend Grantham, and I looked it up on YouTube. Clearing the story mode is the only way I can get the super hammer. Ooh. I'm trying to get as much coins as I can, so collecting coins will be very useful and very necessary. You know what? Hold on, I'm curious. Nothing? Alright. One of these big ass bullets needs to destroy that. I'm not sure which one can do it, but yeah, that the hammer can definitely destroy it. Oh, damn, I just missed my chance for that. Oh, okay, I can still get it. Hold on real quick. Let me backtrack. I feel like there was something going on. Oh well. Let's be done with this. It's so cool how they brought 3D world in this game. Alright, so 69 is how much I get, and I get an extra 150? Yeah, it took me long enough to realize that's how it works. I thought that's how much I needed. Alright. Let's do the rest of the jobs. Seesaw catapults. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but y'all get the idea, huh? PE teacher made this one. Thank you for that. Hold on. Sometimes it just feels like something could be hidden. I could be wrong. Yeah, and they made me mess up like that. Whoa. Interesting. Ha ha! Okay. Woo! All right, on. Let me see if there's a reason to hold on to you. Interesting. You know what? I'm curious. It feels like something's going on up there. Hey, I didn't mean to wall jump, you dumbass. Yeah, I knew there was something going on. Alright. Okay. This is the end. I'll take 5, sure. Eight, sure. %16, not bad. Let's keep it up. Turn to the dark side of the moon. Sounds like something from Super Mario Odyssey. Oh, whoa, okay. Now this is a crazy ass feature. Everything's upside down. Oh God. Okay. Oh, okay, okay, I'll go through that pipe and see what's up. Ah, pfft. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I'll take this 30. 5 coins? Sure. Alright, everything should be done. West and East all done? Yep. %19%. Let's keep it up. What the heck? Hey kid, looks like you've been working hard at job, at work. I suppose it's time I get back to work myself. Okay. I don't know what you're planning to do. Okay, I can't do nothing here. Yeah. Alright, so I gotta work on it. Hold on. What's going on with you? I have jobs. Alright, Swing Claw Escape. Reach the goal while using any Swing Claws. Interesting. Ah! Alright, I thought I was gonna be able to slide underneath it, but I guess not. Oh, for God's sake, damn it! Alright. Alright, that was actually challenging. Alright, I think I got what I needed. Now we can start on the main hall. Oh, you got more? Alright, we'll come back. Swamp Escape by Shell. Reach the goal while wearing a dry bone shell. Okay. I guess we give it a shot. Why not? What? Wait, hold on. Did it say reach or... Oh, what? Oh, while wearing. Oh, I'm stupid. At this point, I have no choice but to keep going with the shell. Woo! Ah, screw it. That was interesting, too. Alright, let's do the actual jobs. What the? Okay. What is this? And he has another job. I'll come back to him. Dry bone shell boating. You know what? Hold on. I just realized I could have just started the next foundation. Hold on. Yeah. Ow. I'm good. Well, that's the only thing I can't start on, so get started. Alright. It takes four, so I'm gonna do some four. I'm gonna do four levels. So, more just showed up. I'm gonna try to speed run through this so I don't kill too much time. Okay, I wasn't sure how high it went up, goes up. You know what? Yeah. Good way to warn you where they're about to shoot up from. Oh boy. Woo! Good thing I didn't take the risk. Alright, we're at the end. Twenty-1%. Let's keep this up. Twisting through the desert sands. I failed that. And I failed that too. Ah, they kept moving. I'm gonna try that again. I know I can do it. Yeah, probably will be easier if they stop moving it. Oh well. Screw it. I know I said I was gonna speed run through this, but it never hurts to collect coins, you know? Crap. Well, at least I made it regardless. Reach the goal without landing after leaving the ground. Okay. This feels like Captain Toad's Treasure Tractor. I never played it, but I seen gameplays of it. What is this? Okay, that's interesting. Woo, boy. I think I messed up. Hold on, let me start over. Of course, I knew there was something. I knew there was a catch. Oh well, moving on. Close. I should have just went for it. Alright, got it that time. I guess I was just being greedy. Alright, one more job and it'll be done. That's one hot car. Woo, if one is willing to give me a flower power, I'll be happy with that. I felt like something was hidden. Oh well. Oh, here we go. That's more like it. thank you. Okay, it was a hit block. Well played. See ya.
Alright, the second floor is done.
Glad I collected a lot of coins along the way. Alright, we're getting there. Wait, I can go upstairs? Let me see. What's wrong with Too Perfect? Okay. You can't work on nothing. Hold on.